Siamo qui insieme al professor Ekman che incontra gli studenti e la cittadinanza. Il professore ha vinto nel 2000 il premio Nobel per l'economia. Gli facciamo un paio di domande. Professor, what is the main core of your research?
Well, my research has many facets, but I'm talking today about my work on developing human skills and recognize their multiplicity and recognizing their malleability and trying to understand what's the best time in the life cycle to intervene to promote skills.
And what is your personal aim in your research?
Well, I think the large aim is to improve the productivity of society and at the same time to reduce inequality, because differences in skills are a major contributor to inequality in society.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.